Hello.
Hello, teacher.
My name is Adam. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Kenzo. I'm 10 years old and my favorite color is blue.
Great. What school do you go to?
I go to Montgomery School.
Huh. And can you tell me what are these four shops?
The first one is the blue shop, the second is the shoe shop, and the third is the pharmacy, and the last one is the market.
And can you tell me what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a t-shirt and shorts.
What do you never wear?
I never wear jumper.
You never wear a jumper?
Or I think I will never wear boots because everywhere I go it is just it can rain but it's not like so much rain that we need to wear boots.
What do you usually wear in the winter?
I usually wear jacket.
Okay. How much is this?
It is €1.49.
What's this?
And $249.
Good job. What food is this?
It's cereal.
Do you like cereal?
Yes, but I don't eat it much.
How often do you eat it?
I think one times a month.
Once a month. What's your favorite cereal?
It's Cocoa Crunch.
I like that one too. What about bread?
I usually have it once a week.
Once a week?
Yeah.
And what's this?
It's a boiled egg.
Boiled egg. Do you like boiled eggs?
Yes, I like it.
Do you prefer boiled eggs or fried eggs?
I like both.
Okay, if you have boiled egg, you can chop the top off and have toast and cut the toast and dip the toast. Very good. Can you tell me one and two from here?
Okay. Would you like some vegetables?
Mm-hmm.
No thanks, I don't like any vegetables.
Mm-hmm.
And number two is I would like some strawberries, please. And strawberries, yes, I think we have some.
Good. And here, nice, horrible, delicious, and a bit boring. Which one is the best?
The best is delicious.
And which is the worst?
And horrible.
Yeah, absolutely. Can you tell me seven geographical features?
River, mountain, lake, lakes, forest, jungle.
Two more.
And beaches, ocean. Ocean.
And ocean. Easy.
Yeah.
What animal is this?
It's a lion.
What can a lion do?
Can you say it again?
What can a lion do?
It can kill and swim.
And what are they?
They are like, I didn't know, but I know that they are eating some dead bodies.
Yeah, these are vultures.
Oh.
What can't they do?
They can't run.
And what's this?
This is...
starts with an A. It's an antelope.
Yeah.
Can you tell me what it can and can't do?
It can run but it can't fly.
And what about you?
I can swim but I can't fly myself. I need to go to the plane.
Would you like to fly?
Yes, if I can.
Okay.
Sometimes.
And now I need you to tell me where these people are. So where is he?
He's at the post.
Where is she?
She's at the bus station.
Where are they?
They are at the concert hall.
And where is he?
He's at the football stadium.
Perfect. And finally, you just need to tell me, what are you going to do tonight, this week, and this year?
Tonight I am going to I will eat my dinner. I will do some of my.
So you can tell me with going to.
Yes, I'm going to do some English tests on the computer. And I am going to reading like all of the books, all of things we are learning all of the week, so tomorrow I can do all the tests.
Give me a high five. Well done.